So here at Willowbank today, we're testing the UQ Racing car that we're taking to competition at the end of the year. The big competition that the UQ Racing team competes in is the Formula SAE, or the Society of Automotive Engineers competition, and that's the Australasian version. So there are seven sort of rounds internationally, and the winners of the Australasian version go to the international one in Europe. UQ Racing started in 2001, and we've had actually quite a good history where we won a couple of competitions for the Australasian, and we actually competed a couple of times in Europe, which was fantastic. We didn't compete between 2007 to 2009 for a number of reasons, but we came back for 2010 where we developed this car, and we're now back for 2011 and looking for a really good finish. So it's a two-year development process. The first year, the senior members of the team usually develop the car. So this year we designed the chassis. I personally designed the chassis, and other members in the team designed the suspension, the steering and the braking sort of systems. And then the next year you build it. And the different tasks include having to design it, having to test it, having to manufacture it ourselves.
One of the biggest lessons I've learned in this team is that in order to have a successful car that lasts a long time, you have to be able to pass on knowledge. You have to become a teacher, and all the skills that you picked up in all 4 years, you pass on to younger people so that the car can continue to do well.
Students join UQ Racing for a number of reasons. We've got mostly mechanical engineering students, but we've got math students, we've got students who do occupational therapy that want to work on driver training, we've got marketing students who want to be on the sponsorship side of things. So it's a real mixed bag, but I think what brings them all together is the love of motorsport and also a keenness to sort of apply the stuff that we learn in school or in university to a real practical object and a competition that's really exciting to be a part of. And I think what we do learn being a part of the team is invaluable in applying the knowledge that we've learned in university.